The SpongeBob Movie, Sponge on the Run, skipping theaters, to debut on VOD, CBS All Access in 2021. To view the full article, click the first link in the description below. The SpongeBob Movie, Sponge on the Run, Paramount and Nickelodeon's animated adventure based on the absorbent underwater fry cook, is skipping its planned theatrical debut. It will instead launch on premium digital rental services in early 2021 before landing exclusively on CBS All Access, the streaming service owned by the studio's parent company, ViacomCBS. It was originally slated to hit the big screen on May 22, but was postponed until August 7 due to the coronavirus pandemic. Yellowstone Season 3 premiere draws over 4 million viewers on Paramount Network. We are thrilled to have the SpongeBob Movie, Sponge on the Run, a premiere, first-run movie from one of ViacomCBS' biggest brands, join CBS All Access expanding slate of franchise content from across ViacomCBS, said Marc DeBevoise, Chief Digital Officer at ViacomCBS, and President and CEO of ViacomCBS Digital. This launch will be perfectly timed with our continued expansion and planned rebranding of the service in early 2021, as we welcome SpongeBob and the gang from Bikini Bottom to the service in the biggest way possible. All prior seasons of SpongeBob SquarePants will be available on CBS All Access as part of its ongoing expansion. In May, ViacomCBS CEO Bob Bakish announced that CBS All Access would undergo rebranding to incorporate more of the company's cable brands and library programming, including Paramount Pictures' vast film catalog and Comedy Central, Nickelodeon, BET, Smithsonian and MTV channels. "I'm incredibly proud of this film, and the phenomenal cast and filmmaking team that made it happen," said Mireille Soria, president of Paramount Animation. "Bringing this movie to life was a true collaboration and labor of love, and I'm thrilled for audiences to enjoy it as much as we enjoyed making it." Virtual Can has movies, tests COVID-19 ravaged markets, adds Ramsey Naito, executive VP of Nickelodeon Animation Production. To view the full article, click the first link in the description below.